Nature will not even notice you are gone. This is gonna feel good. Poor fucker. Moving.
Another fight. Let's go.
Put him up. Down the hatch.
What now? Another day, another fight.
Thank you.
wicked or wise.
You're not gonna like this, mate. Got it.
I can't even catch my breath. Well, so much for peace. On my feet. Then I can crack that open. Thank you. Step carefully. There's a trap.
Watch your elders and learn.
Thank you.
got a long road ahead.
It's hard to keep a good woman down, isn't it, Carla?
I don't know. You managed it for a solid decade.
I never meant to harm you, dear. Merely to help you realize your vast potential.
You sent me to the Hells. You let Zariel take my heart. As though any of it was yours to give away.
The greater good, Karlak. Something I wouldn't expect you to understand.
You feel no regret, do you? All right. How about fear, then?
Oh, you do quite misunderstand. I've already made a deal with your companion. We need each other.
Do we now?
You ought to reconsider. Divided, the Elder Brain will create an illithid army, yourself included in its ranks. Together, we can tame it. I'm sorry you feel wronged by how things ended between us all those years ago. But now we must look to the future.
You make it sound like we were lovers. Or friends. But that wasn't it. I trusted you. I respected you. It was my job to protect you. And that's what I did. I was so young. I didn't recognize evil when I saw it. When you turned on me, I was too dumbstruck to realize what was happening. No way he'd hurt me, I thought. He betrayed me for reasons I still don't quite understand. But I suppose evil has no real cause. It just is. Until it isn't!
You utter brat! You're going to burn this place down.
Good!
No, you have to stop her! Do it, now! This city is fine!
Sometimes the only way out is through. You picked the wrong fight.
But another harvest. Cloakfather, ease my way.
on.
To die.
Need to learn the hard way.
Your choice, not mine.
Survival is all that matters. Hope your soul is in good hands.
What must be done?
Yeah.
and bloody work.
An old woman's game.
So Gortash is nothing more than a pile of flesh? Same as the rest of us. I feel like there should be a sunset for me to ride off into. Or an orchestral swell, or something. But there's nothing, is there? I killed a bastard who ruined my life, and my prize is that I get to crawl into a corner and die. Am I fucking missing something? I'm beyond overwhelmed. I'm finished. He's dead. And he's no fucking sorrier now than he was before. What was the point? I'm still dying. I'm dying. I'm going to die. In your back pocket you forgot to tell me about. I'm going to be as dead as a Gortash any day now. Any moment. And what then? Off to the City of Judgment to waste into oblivion? Into the dirt to get eaten by maggots? Is that it for me? Is that fucking all? And you'll just keep going, won't you? Watching the stars, warming your hands on the campfire, dancing, eating, making fucking love all night. All of it, all of it! That's my reward for everything I suffered! That's why I survived 10 years of torment! The fighting, the clawing, the loneliness, the fucking loneliness! All of it so I could rot! Because the person I trusted the most gave me away to the devil! It isn't fair. I don't want it like this. I don't want to die. I want to live. I want to stay. What the fuck am I supposed to do now? Let's get out of here. I've always hated this place. Stupid fucking gigantic bridge or whatever. I think I need to go to camp for a while. Be alone. Scream at the sky. You can come and find me later if you want to. Thanks for listening. For existing. Love you.
Your senses. Above the hell rises a screech, gleeful and maniacal. It is the way and the truth. Absolute.
Leave them alone.
The screech quiets. The howl fades. Your mind is hollow, save one lone voice.
Bane's chosen has fallen. His Netherstone is yours. You have done well. The Elder Brain is regaining its autonomy. It cries not from pain, but exaltation. We must stop it before it breaks free. One Netherstone remains, Orin's. We must find her and take it from her. After that, we take control of the Brain. And you should start wondering what you will do then. Sometimes you surprise me with your wisdom.
founder of the Flaming Fist. Later history is kinder to him than accounts from his time, which portray him as a cruel and hard-handed mercenary commander. Dame Mafri, the orphan's friend, founded several orphanages in the outer city, as the lower city was no place for children, and the upper city declined to sponsor an orphanage. This is a bust of the god Bane as he first appeared to Gortash in dreams, and was then described to a Rivington sculptor. Carrick started from nothing, built a financial empire, and founded the Counting House. He refused to mingle with the other patriarchs, saying, "They didn't want me when I was an urchin, and now they can't have me." Baldur's Gate ship captain Morgan Redlocks wed a man thrice her age. After the wedding, the groom suffered a heart attack. Redlocks converted his merchant ships into a pirate fleet. First of the Bormal Patriarch family to start his own venture, Alec is the unscrupulous bastard who made their fortune in mines and vineyards.
Witnesses eliminated. You walk free. You won. Dusk. Kill Orin. Kill Orin. Kill Orin. Kill Orin.
Really made a move.
Letter from Orin. What does she want?
Hey, soldier. You're back. Yeah. Despite my best efforts. I kept trying to flop over and give up, but Karlach just won't let me. Did I miss anything important? Would you believe it if I said I'm all right? You know, soldier, we're so fucked. The Dark Three are trying to consume the Sword Coast. We've still got tadpoles in our eyes, and I've got a ticking time bomb in my chest. I'm not sure anyone has ever been more fucked than this. And yet, we're fine. In this moment, we're fine. Here I am. There you are. Breathing. Talking. Even laughing if we want. Is it very precious to say that, despite it all, I'm happy? In that case, there's something I wanted to ask you. Will you stay with me when it's time for me to go? I think I can do anything if you're there. Even die. Thank you. Now, enough tragedy. I'm not gone yet, and our schedule is packed with important heroics, isn't it? Plus, if I cry anymore, I'm gonna run out of tears and start leaking motor oil. Thanks for everything, soldier. I'm extremely glad to be in this thing together. Hey, soldier. Hell yes.